in a tank, the ultimate freak. Gills on its neck, weren't allowed to speak. But when the clean lady came, showed the creature kindness, the creature realized it had a friend in another world. And the creature fell in love with a girl from another world. Yeah, the creature fell in love with a girl from another world. She was a mute, no one heard or saw. Cleaning up the lab after everyone was gone. Living in the world, and that's how to freak. The stars on her neck weren't allowed to speak. But when the tank rolled into the room, she was mesmerized. Put her hand to the glass, looked into its eyes. She finally felt seen, and not as defective or meek. For the first time in her life, she felt complete. Scheduled to live a section. She had to think fast, hatch out a plan. Escape with the help of a Soviet spy, a black lady, and an old gay guy. They're outside, outside of society. They're outside, outside. It's where the gotta be. They're outside, outside, it's where